cepat jalan, ketiga jalan langsung di nomor 3 ada
dari Purwokerto
Selatan.
Lapok.
Ya saya sinapsi saya telah saya kayak apa apa.
Dari Sanjar Lumayan, Laras Putra Patrio itu mohon bro, senior, grup wire bar, Mr. Fuji, yang bro, Miss Art, bro, Miss Bonet, Miss Salto, Miss E. Bagi Mas Fujiasi, and has participated in several tempat music competition, both at the region and national level. Pertemuan grup Laras Putra Patrio will present a performance, a song as an expression of gratitude from the Banyumas people for the achievement of Mr. Ahmad Hussein, for the Banyumas people of men, especially in the tourism sector, including the Lotus Power. You know Lotus Power, guys? Has become a pride symbol for tourists from within and outside Banyumas with Gen Z. In their performance, the Laras Putra Patrio group presenting an artwork that was largely prepared by the music and choreography arranger by Mr. Dustin Ansali, fashion designer by Mr. Puji Patrianto, and makeup artist Laras Resnick. Ladies and gentlemen, please enjoy.
Kira-kira kalau please enjoy, gue mau ngerokok dan ini. Gila ya, iya, iya, ketongan kang rapot kurang kertas ibu berat kertas selatan kayak apa mangga terliti datang mas lihat tema 1, 2, 3
kami
Putra Patrio
salam budaya
lestari budayaku.
Come on, 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 come on
Oke, terima kasih. Ingatkan kepada pembuatan Jati Sungguhan Sungguhan yang luar biasa dari Napolta Perkembangan. Ungkapan rasa terima kasih warga masyarakat Banyumas terhadap pimpinan Bupati Banyumas ini Singkoro Ampak Usen. Di sinopsis yang dikobat salah satunya dan berdirinya menara teratai sebagai simbol berkembangnya pariwisata di kota Purwokerto Kabupaten Banyumas. Yang siapa yang sampai